Good morning. I'm Channel 9 meteorologist Jaclyn Shearer with a quick check of your forecast. It is definitely a steamy start out there, 73 degrees and quite humid. And as we're pushing through today, we hold on to that steamy weather. 96 degrees will be our high, feeling more like 103 degrees this afternoon. There is a heat advisory in effect from noon today all the way until 8 p.m. We do have some shower chances, but it likely won't be enough to cool us off. Yesterday, that rain, while it brought up to 2.5 inches of rain in some of our regions, it did cool us down by about 12 degrees in about 2 hours. We won't be so lucky today as we get into the late afternoon, early evening. 6 p.m. we are starting to see some showers and storms moving through the area, primarily in our northern spots, and then pretty much clearing out. So not getting as lucky today, but over the next few days we do have some relief in sight with a cold front. We're going to be timing that out. We'll keep you posted right here on the WSSE TV weather app.